The Rocksteady era was dominated by music coming out of Sir Coxon's Studio One and Duke Reed's Treasure Isle Studios. In this period, we see the rise of the vocalists, particularly vocal trios like the Heptones, the Techniques, the Tenors, the Melodians, the Jamaicans, the Treetops, and the Gay Lads, to mention a few. Female soloists like Norma Fraser, Phyllis Dillon, and Marcia Griffiths also begin to assert themselves. What follows is a whole bunch of examples of popular tunes from the era of Rocksteady.
Kind of man.
That selection of tunes from the era of Rocksteady consisted of Baba Boom by the Jamaicans, Happy Times by Slim Smith, You Don't Care by the Techniques, Why Did You Leave by the Heptones, The Tide Is High by the Paragons, The Whip by the Ethiopians, Can't Stand It by Alton Ellis, First Cut Is the Deepest by Norma Fraser, Perfidia by Phyllis Dillon, and Feel Like Jumpin' by Marcia Griffiths.